Why do most new programmers spend months or even years spinning their wheels without making real progress? It's not because they aren't smart enough, it's because they're stuck in patterns that feel productive but lead nowhere. Today, I'll show you the three biggest traps that waste your time and exactly how to avoid them. Trap number one, tutorial hell. It feels productive to watch tutorial after tutorial. You sit there thinking, I'm learning so much, but in reality, you're just passively consuming content without ever building anything yourself. This is where most beginners get trapped. You might think you're making progress by following along or copying code snippets line by line, but the moment you try to start your own project, without step-by-step instructions, you freeze. Because you never practiced solving problems on your own, the only way out is to deliberately pause tutorials and challenge yourself to build something small without help. It could be as simple as a calculator, a to-do list, or a personal website. Anything that forces you to think independently. Trap number two, shiny object syndrome. Another huge time waster is constantly jumping between programming languages, frameworks, and tools. One week you're learning Python because everyone says it's beginner friendly. The next, you're trying JavaScript to build web apps. Then you hear Rust is the future, so you switch again. Every time you switch, you reset your progress back to zero. It feels exciting to explore something new, but it keeps you from developing real depth. The fastest way to improve your skills is to pick one language and one framework and commit to them until you can build something meaningful from scratch. Consistency beats curiosity when you're starting out. Trap number three, fear of failure. Many new programmers waste time trying to avoid mistakes. They overthink every detail, hoping to get everything perfect before they even write a single line of code. But here's the truth, you only learn by writing bad code, breaking things, and then fixing them. Mistakes aren't signs you're failing. They're proof you're actually doing the work. Don't wait for permission. Don't wait to feel ready. Start building small projects today, make mistakes, learn from them, then do it again.
Do it!
If you remember just one thing, let it be this. The real trap is believing you have to know everything before you begin. You don't. You just need to start. This is all for now. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in the next one. Assalamu alaikum.